Okay, guys, so I'm going to be pulling an April Fool's prank on my mom. Like, I'm going to pretend that my dog is like screaming. That's like very annoying. I'm going to see her reaction. So what I did to it is I used this. I use this Thomas the Friend. I use this Thomas whistle, and it's very annoying. And it sounds exactly like my dog too. So I'm gonna take you guys somewhere far from here because my parents, well, everybody in my house, just really, 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 really hates this sound. And I'm going to pull a prank on them. But before we do that, we have to see what sound it makes first. Okay? So right now I have the whistle right here, and I'm going to blow it, and it'll sound exactly like my dog. That's what my dog sounds like when she screams. So, now I'm going to take the guys in, and then we're going to pull him the prank, which is going to be pretty clever. And I also made this up earlier. Instead of do-do-do-do-dora, it's ka-ka-ka-corona. Ka-ka-ka-corona, 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 roni, 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 roni. Okay, so, I'm about to end. Super busy.
Stay.
And here's my dog. Camera's upside down. Here she is. She's got a... Here we go, guys. I'm nervous. Sorry, Squishy. I'm so sorry, Squashy. Oh.